Yes, guys, welcome back to E-Reacts. And today's got the baby Waitress, and yeah, guys, the baby dropped a brand new single, Waitress, and he also dropped another single about 2 days ago with a video called Tough Skin, I think that's what it's called. But then, yeah, it was on Instagram, and I saw that he dropped this like 2 hours, an hour ago, and I was like, I'm gonna react to this. And yeah, the baby is dropping an album, I think, pretty soon. Either Blame It on the Baby 2 or Baby on Baby 2. So you got one of them two albums he's making a number two on. But yeah, I'm excited for that, man. See what features you got. Hopefully he's got some good features on there, like Young Boy, that would be sick. You know them two, and they always come together. I know we just got an album this year with them two together, but yeah, I really do like them two when they collab. But yeah, it's brand new single, Waitress, and yeah, guys, let's get straight into it.
Yeah,
let's go.
Let's go.
That ain't the baby, that's my baby.
I'm gonna let the beat build on this
one. Let's go. He's letting the beat build. She knows the baby when the beat. He's like. Ba ba ba. Now he's letting the beat play out. Let's go.
Man, fuck all these niggas hating on me. Yesterday I booked the waitress and came outside.
Said, fuck all these people hating on me. I fucked the waitress.
You waiting on me.
Bitch. Talk your shit. Let's go, the baby.
Yeah. Man, fuck all these niggas hating on me. Yeah. Yesterday I fucked the waitress. I came outside with my place, she was waiting on me. And y'all ain't talking about shit. She be telling me to smile when she ride my dick. Young niggas going wild, keep begging for a hit. He be saying, don't argue, big bro, put some paper on me. Niggas worrying about who greater. These niggas barely be making the play in. I'm in the playoffs, I brought your bay in. Whole ass niggas going out like the Lakers. Haters, hating niggas keep looking. Rookie, I'm pulling up like Booker. Pussy, put that shit on my back like a throwback. Play with me cause I rap, get a toe tag. Nigga, I'm having more racks. This shit on the floor like a domat. Yeah, we gon' fuck on the floor, she gon' throw back. Yeah, about to pull out a wig.
Fucking on floor, she gon' throw it back. Get the baby talking this shit on this one.
This shit on the floor like a domat. Yeah, we gon' fuck on the floor, she gon' throw back. Yeah, about to pull out a wig, need some more tracks. What I pay for the crib, nigga, don't ask. Just know that I own it, nigga. Glock with a switch.
See, I'm asking me how much I pay for crib. Don't even ask, just know I own that. Talk your shit.
Bitch, fuck around me, be ready, I'm telling you, I'm on it, nigga.
Baby, they better be ready, I'm telling you.
Man, fuck all these niggas hating on me. Yeah. Yesterday I fucked the waitress, I came outside with my
The hook's catchy. No, I'm gonna lie.
She was waiting on me. And y'all ain't talking about shit. She be telling me to smile when she ride my dick. Young niggas going wild, keep begging for a hit. He be saying, don't argue, big bro, put some paper on me. Y'all niggas better be ready for me. You ain't gotta be scared, just be ready. Bitch, DMX, they play them belly. I got that heat, I go, I'ma get it. I ain't too rich to eat leftovers. Just told my BM to heat up a plate of spaghetti. I tried to back up the Maybach, but it was too close to the Lambo. The shit didn't let me. I got that fire in my right pocket. I got that rod in my left pocket. I'm not no boy, I'm gonna step hard. Yeah. Beat your little head like your stepfather. Go. I'm on.
Yeah, like the beat and the hook, like so good, and like the stuff, the flow, etc. Like the bars, just like it's an alright song. I've heard the better, the baby song, but it's definitely not a bad track.
Oh, bitch, I'm way better. Wait, I fought the same hoes as Floyd Mayweather. I hop on the road. And...
Whoa.
Wait, I fought the same hoes as Floyd Mayweather.
Is that about the same hoes as Floyd Mayweather?
The road and go make cheddar. She ate on my pokers, I taste better. Man, fuck all these niggas hating on me. Yeah. Yesterday I fucked the waitress. I came outside with my place, she was waiting on me. And y'all ain't talking about shit. She be telling me to smile when she ride my dick. Yeah. Young niggas going wild, keep begging for a hit. He be saying, don't argue, big bro, put some paper on me. Bitch. Huh. Fuck all these niggas hating on me.
Yeah, guys, that was the baby Waitress, and yeah, this is a alright track, like the hook and the beat, like so hard. And yeah, this one might grow on me, definitely listen to it a few more times. Not my favorite, the baby song, but it's definitely not a bad track. But yeah, guys, let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Please like the video already, subscribe to, yeah, thanks for watching, and bye for now.